painted.
Hello! It's me, a sweet tooth, and I'm coming to you again to play some more Luigi's Mansion. Let's press the start. Let's go! I have not gotten very far in the game. Okay, let's knock that out. Careful now, Luigi. Your problems have only begun. Hello?
Mario!
Mario! Mario! Mario! Yeah. Yeah. Money for my honey. Money for my honey. Really? How dare you? Alright, so technically at the beginning of every chapter, you should actually go across every room that you've been in before, because you can collect more money that way. But I don't really feel like doing that. Who put out the candles? You, Mr. Lime Green? We're doing this again? Get in my vacuum, freak. Take that. I thought I saved after all this. Wait a second. Oh, the three means a third playthrough. I'm an idiot. It was this one. I didn't remember all that. I mean, this is correct, right? Yeah, it's all open. Well, yeah. Okay. So that's what happened. That's why. Okay. Let's just continue on like nothing happened. Let's ignore the last 3 minutes. Yeah.
Mario!
Over here first. Okay, so that didn't seem to do anything. That aren't actually doors. Oh, let's try this one. That isn't working. Damn it! Damn it, I can't even go anywhere. Got him. I should pay attention to the doors that I can actually get in. The map does show me. I don't know why I don't pay attention to it. That's one of the things that I like about the first Luigi's Mansion, is that there's a lot of variety to the ghosts. Dark Moon doesn't have variety like this. Jin can even see us. Thank you. be able to figure it out in a little while. Vacuum pun. Luigi says you suck. It's not supposed to be mean. Mario! Your brother must have been taken by that gang of booze. Darn that boo gang. They're not gonna eat them, man. Only seal them in a painting forever. Sounds good. Nobody likes you, mushroom. Stop bouncing over here.
Mario!
Stop laughing at me. The heck is that? Perfect. I forgot you had to do this. Get all the booze. So there is still one in here somewhere. Thank you.
suku. Yabu yabu.
Yamanba. Mario.
Okay, it's this one. Oh yeah, they can escape to other rooms, I forgot. Delicious. All right, making progress.
Mario.
Mario. Yeah. Oh, is this open? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm a Luigi. Don't worry, we'll get the Mario back. Out of 50, that's pretty good. If you find someone's dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you the extent of my vision. Probably can go near that. Yeah.
What?
Fire element metal. Now you can use a fire element. Melt ice, light candles, do all kinds of stuff. Meter will appear at the bottom of the screen. Keep an eye on how much element you have left.
Oh yeah.
Man, I don't remember any of this. Thank you. Mario's that?
Mario!
Go back here. Blow fire everywhere. Thank you. Oh, that's not it.
There we go.
Come on.
Mario.
It's a running a Luigi time. I wish I could jump, but I can't. No bouncy bouncy today. Alright, back to what I was doing. Alright. No one can see me in this darkness. No one, no one, no one, no one! Except for Luigi. Damn it! Oh, yeah, you suction it away. Makes him very upset. Never again! Never again! I bet everyone can wish I could do that to us Americans. But you can't! It's against ethics. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about the diamonds. Especially. Too late for you. Did I get anything in there? No. Okay. sucking up cans into the vacuum. That's not gonna break it. Top or bottom? I think it was bottom. Got him! That can hurt me? I'm surprised.
Mario!
Mario! Mario!
Got him! Alright, let's get going back. Gotta find a save. It's been like forever. It's been like forever since I saved. One last scream from Luigi. Alright, anyways, that's gonna... Thank you so much for watching the game! Have yourself a good day! Out of a dead, G!